recycle centers. There's a certain type of person in Japan who naturally uses a lot of rubbish, and they do like recycling and things, and they'll be like, just rubbish all over their house and in their front yards and things. And he went to these people and asked them to spare some. And he also said he went around on garbage collection day and just took from people's trash. So, and the point was to be completely indiscriminate. He just took whatever people gave him. So this is not, you know, like curated junk. This is.
Well, it is by nature. I mean, he took everything that people gave him, and but then how did he determine where to put it?
Well, I mean, we brought everything here, and then
it was amazing.